What? Back on the throttle a bit to conserve some fuel as we might need to do some maneuvering at the target, because last time I was there there were a lot of SAMs, and I mean a lot. Trees.
Altitude. Warning, autopilot.
Uzi, 1-1, Dark Star, pop-up group, 275-460, 3000 knots.
There's actually a SAM on that hill. It would be nice to know if it was friendly or not. But since it's not trying to lock me, and since it's not trying to kill me already, I'm gonna go ahead and guess it's friendly. I might try to go for the service ceiling and drop the bombs from there. Last time it was absolutely fabulously too many SAMs in AA. My wingman got shot down within a second. And he's set to excellent. I hope that means something.
Warning, autopilot.
So my target is somewhere over there, right over that hill. Right now I am trying to avoid as many of the anti-air defenders as I can. I'm just gonna go ahead, go above the clouds, align my TGP to the bridge, drop my bombs and then get the hell out of there. There's a sound.
Warning, autopilot. Pop-up group 261-435-3000, flanking. Uzi 1-1, Dark Star, Bra, 249-445-14000, gold. Uzi 1-1, Dark Star, Bra, 264-435-13000, gold. Uzi 1-1, Dark Star, Bra, 249-445-14000.
Warning, autopilot.
For 29 at 1,400. Pontiac 4, engaging bandit at Bulls 087 for 29 at 1,400. Pontiac 4.
I think it doesn't matter which way I come from, because in order to see that this is going to be nasty.
Pontiac 4, in from the southeast, engaging Sam at Bulls 058 for 19. Pontiac 4, calibrator at Bulls 011 for 7. Pontiac 4, engaging bandit at Bulls 077 for 23 at 4000. Dark Star.
autopilot.
What I did was right now, I set my GBU-10s to both release at once and find their targets. Which should be right there. Okay, I think I'm slowly but surely getting to the service ceiling part.
Warning, autopilot.
Okay, I got my target set up. Just let's hope that I can get there without problem. Which is in 2 minutes and 45 seconds. I can't release my joystick because it will then start to drop the plane. Where's the missile lock? Still 2 minutes out. And I could release my joystick. Whoops. One minute 20. I'm just gonna, if I just spam countermeasures, will that do anything? Maybe. Separate them, please. 17, 16, 15 seconds. Then I'm so out of here. 10, 9, 8. And we're gone. Yeah, I came from this way first, and as you can see, it was a bad idea. But the other way was good, because now I can I dodge two or three SAMs and. Actually ran out of chaff. Still got some flares though. Now I have to see why it selected the B, or why I selected the B and what it does. Oh cool! It throws every 50 second, half a second, four, for 10 seconds. That's just beautiful. That's like, okay, I dodged missiles, but after two, I have no more. Not at all. No left. And from now on, this is easy. Just go home, land, and open a bottle of champagne or something. Actually, I can accelerate time to get there faster. Because this will be boring. Don't do that. If I forget how to decelerate time, that's cool. Oh, there you go. Well, something wasn't right. Never mind. function to please CDU divert.
One, request landing.
Hey, I requested landing. Whoops. Taxi to parking area. Why are you... Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and say goodbye.